Hi, my name is Frank and I'm working on the tech support of Phoenix Contact. Today I'd like to introduce you how to use remote debugging on C# function blocks on PLC Next VMware 2019. For this we need Visual Studio, WinSCP, PLC Next Engineer and a browser. Because the remote debugging does not support currently user identification, we have to open the web-based management of the PLC. Type in the IP address of the device, enter your user credentials, go to user identification and disable the user identification here, save and leave the web-based management. Next to the disabling of the user identification, we have to add an additional communication setting. For this, we have to connect to the PLC with WinSCP, open the tool, add the IP address once again of the PLC, open PuTTY or any other SSH tool, we type your password. Okay. To modify the file, it's needed to have a root user. If you don't have, you can create a root user with the following command. Choose the password of your root user. Ready to go. Now we navigate to the configuration file. We have to change now to the root user. Type in the root password. Open with the, for example, Nano Editor the following file. And go to the button of this config file. Here you'll find the gateway definition. The best is to just copy this file and directly place it below. Change the following settings. 0 port and disable the encryption for this communication channel. Close the file and save it. Ready to go. You can reboot now the PLC and close WinSCP.